letters L, it is, and R, hello, and the number 14. And also today on Sesame Street, Elmo is going to find out why that big boy is crying. See you later. Excuse me, but, why are you crying?
Because I'm sad.
Oh, Elmo cries when he's sad, too. Well, why are you sad?
Because I lost some sheep, and I don't know where to find them.
Oh, you lost your sheep and don't know where to find them. Oh,
that's right, they're all lost. Oh.
Elmo thinks he's heard a story like this before. What's your name?
Bo Peep.
Your little Bo Peep?
No, that's my sister. I'm Big Bo Peep.
Oh. Well, Big Bo Peep, I'm more sorry you lost your sheep.
Well, they weren't exactly my sheep. I just coached them in an all-sheep softball league. They actually belong to my sister, Little Bo Peep. Oh. And she's going to be so angry with me for losing them.
Calm down, calm down. How did Big Bo Peep lose his sister's sheep?
Well, we were on our way to the softball field, right?
Yeah.
And I was walking in front of them, and 1 minute they were there, and the next minute they were gone.
Big Bo Peep, don't be sad. Elmo knows what to do to cheer you up.
What's that?
Well, Elmo will help you. Yeah, Elmo will help you.
How?
Well, Elmo knows every place on Sesame Street, and Elmo will help you to find your lost sheep.
You will?
Yeah.
Well, thanks a lot, Elmo. What a pal. What a buddy. What a chum. You really cheered me up.
Yeah, well.
To think you would do that for me. Oh, Elmo. You're one of the good ones, man.
Elmo thought you were cheered up and that you felt happier.
I do feel happy, Elmo.
What's wrong then?
Whenever I feel this happy, it makes me want to cry. Thanks for cheering me up, Elmo. You're the best.
Don't mention it.
Oh. All by myself, alone. I'm new around here, and I don't know anyone. I'll be a stranger in a strange land with no one to help me. I could go hungry because I don't know where to buy food. Oh, why do these things happen to me?
Bo Peep, I'll stay here with you until Elmo comes back with your sheep.
You would do that for me? Boy, I'm sure one lucky guy.
It's my pleasure. Now, what should we do while we're waiting?
I don't care. We could play games or sing songs. Or I could tell a joke, you know? I'm a real fun-loving guy. Okay, here's one. Here's one. You're going to really like this one. This guy walks into a toy store with a French poodle in one arm.
What's wrong now?
I just remember how much the sheep love that joke.
One, two, three, four, five. Yeah. Oh, here's sheep. Here's sheep, sheep. Here's sheep.
Elmo?
Are you down there?
Elmo.
Oh. Hi, Maria.
What are you doing?
Oh, well, Elmo is looking for sheep wearing baseball hats. Yeah. Here's sheep.
Sheep wearing
here's
baseball
sheep.
Hats?
Yeah. Yeah, well, not just any sheep. Elmo is looking for Big Bo Peep's traveling all-star sheep. Yeah, yeah, they're a softball team. Is there a team of softball-playing sheep in here?
No, I'm sorry, Elmo.
No problem, Maria. Elmo will just keep calling for them. Here's sheep! Here's sheep, sheep, sheep! Here's sheep! Here's sheep!
All right, we have to find the softball field, right?
Right.
But we're lost, right?
Right.
Well, listen, I brought a map. Mookie, come in here with this here thing.
Okay.
Now, as we all know, a map is a picture that shows places and things. Mm-hmm. So, why don't we just figure out where we are on this here map?
Good thinking.
Mm-hmm. Here's sheep. Here's sheep. Mm-hmm. Not there. Mm-hmm. Here's sheep. Here's sheep.
You hear something?
Hey, Mookie, pay attention here, will you?
Okay.
Now, let's see. Okay. This is a map of Sesame Street.
Mm-hmm.
That's where we are. And from the looks of this here thing, we are in front of the fix-it shop.
That's good. Yeah. At least we know where we are.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Here's sheep. Here's sheep. Have you seen it? Never mind. Here's sheep.
I swore I heard something.
Mookie, please.
No, we just have to divide the softball field on a map and figure out the quickest way to get there, right?
Right. Only one problem.
What's that?
According to the map here, there is no softball field on Sesame Street. You know what that means, don't you?
Yeah, we're lost.
Mm-hmm. Let's ask someone where we are.
Here's sheep.
Hey, buddy. Buddy, excuse me. Guess he was in a hurry.
No.
Oh, boy, let's see. Hey, excuse me, lady. Do you know how to get to the nearest softball field?
You are softball-playing sheep, aren't you?
Right.
Yeah. Wait right here. Don't get lost. Elmo, I think I found your sheep.
What? Don't get lost? That's easy for her to say.
Me.
See, Elmo, come here. Look, these are the sheep I was telling you about.
Yeah, thanks, Maria. Wait a minute, Maria. Elmo sees a problem.
And what would that be?
Well, the sheep here are not the same as there are in Elmo's picture.
What are you talking about? They're all wearing baseball caps, just like you said.
Yeah.
Well, that's right. We're Big Bo Peep's traveling all-star sheep.
See?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
No. These cannot be the sheep Elmo is looking for.
Why not?
Well, because, Maria, there are not as many sheep here as there are in Elmo's picture.
Well, let's count off, sheep. Then we'll know how many we are. Oh, no.
Dos.
Huh? Tres.
Cuatro.
Yeah, that was Spanish. Coach Bo Peep taught us to count in Spanish.
Good. Oh, well, you did that very well. Now, Elmo, you count the sheep in your picture.
Okay, Elmo will do it in Spanish also. Okay, see? In the picture, there are uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco.
Cinco.
cinco sheep in the picture. These are not, Elmo will repeat, are not the sheep Elmo is looking for.
Well, Elmo, I think they are, but I think that one of your sheep is missing.
Huh? Well, one of the sheep is missing? Oh, which one? Jezebel's here, and Hybie's here, and Mookie's here. I'm here, and wait. Baita! Baita!
Baita! Baita! I was just hiding.
Hi, Bertha.
Hello.
Okay. Now, Elmo will count all of you, okay? Here, Elmo, go. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. Cinco, yay! 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 Okay, come on. Let's go to Big Bo Peep. Let's go, let's go.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Hey, nobody split up, okay? You know how easily we get lost.
Yay! All right, come
on. Oh, I'm sure Elmo will find your sheep.
I hope so.
Bo Peep! Bo Peep! Bo Peep! Bo Peep! Elmo found your sheep!
See, I told you!
Oh, Elmo, thank you!
Yeah, Bo Peep is very, very welcome!
Well, where are they?
Who?
The sheep!
Oh, right behind you! Oh, no! Where did the sheep go? Sheep!
Oh, no!
Sheep!
Sheep!
We should have made a left at the park!
Yeah.
We should have gone straight.
Yes. Well, let's go this way.
Okay.
Come on.
All right. Oh, look. There they go.
What? What? Where? The sheep!
Get them, Elmo. Get them.
Okay. I'll wait for Elmo.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters L and R and by the number 14. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.